Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. You want to save money at the pump, but don't want to lose a roomy interior. Enter the Chevy Cruze Eco, featuring an EPA-estimated 42 mpg highway and plenty of passenger and cargo space. Chevy Cruze, the compact for not-so-compact lives.
Trying to push some warm air into southeastern Wisconsin. The problem is, it gets close, and then it runs into the cool air of Lake Michigan. It holds everything back. What is going to happen, though, some scattered showers and thunderstorms might actually hit our northern counties. That'll be our best chance as we work our way into Tuesday morning. And then we're looking ahead to opening day, of course, on Friday, 3:10. If you're tailgating, you're going to need a jacket. Now, at least we'll get some sun, but we'll have an easterly wind, so temperatures will be held down. A high of 52 when you're tailgating most of the time. Temperatures around 47 to 49 degrees. 54. A slight chance of an isolated shower early in the day. Then the sun starts breaking through again. High of 55. That's not bad. Temperatures falling, though, later on in the afternoon. 52 on Wednesday and Thursday. 52 again on Friday, which is your opening day. And then as we head into Sunday, high temperature for Easter of 54. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.